you've still got up. Guess who's come to see you? It's your Indian friend from football.
Jules has been ever so down since you lost in Germany. Maybe you can cheer her up a bit, eh?
Do you want some tea?
I've just made some cheese straws with real Gruyere.
No, it's all right, Mum. Jess won't be staying long.
Oh. Well, just give us a shout downstairs if there's anything you two fancy. All right.
Look, Jules, I feel really bad about what happened.
Yeah, well, you should.
Sorry. I don't want you to be in a strop with me.
I'm not in a strop.
Look, it was a mistake. I didn't know what I was doing.
I can't believe you kissed him.
I didn't.
Yeah, right. Yes, I know what I saw. You knew he was off limits. Pretend to be so innocent. You knew exactly how I felt about him.
But you told me you didn't like him. Now you're acting as though you're in love with him.
You don't know the meaning of love.
You've really hurt me, Jess.
That's all there is to it. You've betrayed me.
So that's it?
Yeah, that's it. Bye.